And you're back with some Fortnite glitch video, and in this video guys I will be showing you how you can get the vending machines in Fortnite creative after the latest update. You guys already know there was a glitch like this before and it got patched, but this one is going to be a new one and it's going to be so easy to do, and you guys will be able to get the vending machine in your any creative island. So I'm going to be showing you guys how to do it, so if you're going to enjoy the video, smash like button if you can. So now without any further ado, let's jump straight into the video. Alright guys, so what you need to do for this glitch, you need to start your game in creative and start your game in any island where you want the vending machine. So for example, I want the vending machine in my island, so I'm just gonna start my island, and all the way you gotta go down and then you gotta build up to the height limit, you know, build some walls to the height limit. And once you reach the height limit building the walls, you gotta copy some walls so you can build some more extra walls. For example, I'm gonna show you how it looks. So you see, I reached the height limit. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna copy the wall so I can build four more walls just like this. You guys can just, like, you know, copy paste four more walls just like that. And once you guys done building four walls, like, you know, copying and pasting four walls, you gotta build a floor. Just go down, build a floor, and then you gotta copy that floor and cover the top of the structure. So I'm gonna show you how it looks, okay? So you're gonna cover the structure just like this by building the floor, not building, but just, like, you know, copying and pasting the floors on top of the structure. And this should be above the height limit, okay? And once you guys build these floors, what you gotta do, you're good to go. Now you gotta leave the island and go back to the hub. And guys, make sure you leave enough space to land on top of the structure. And once you guys build a structure and leave to the hub, you're gonna go to this island right here by Retaliate. And guys, Retaliate is the founder of this glitch, okay? So he shouted to him. And now once you guys get to the island, and also you guys can see the island code on top of the screen, and also I'll put down in the description as well. So once you guys join the island by putting the code, you gotta go down. You will see a start game option, but you won't be able to start until you go a little bit down. So go a little bit down, start the game, and now you gotta collect the vending machine ports, right? Now, you know, they're like small cubes which give you the vending machine, which give the mini games. So I'm gonna recommend you to get the range one, okay guys, because range one have the vending machine, not other one. You see this obstacles one, there's like so many of them, the pirate ship. No, only range one have the vending machine. So I'm gonna recommend you to get only the range one. And once you guys get all of these range one to get the vending machine in your island, you gotta just, like, keep collecting them. I'm gonna get five because I don't wanna miss any of them outside of the island, right? So I get him saying you gotta get the ranged one, okay? Where it says ranged, you gotta get that. You will get the vending machine in that because you will get the gun vending machine in it, right? So once you guys get all of these, you gotta simply respawn. And once you respawn, you will go back to the creative hub. And that's simple. So you see, I respawn and now I'm back to the creative hub. And once you guys go back to the creative hub, you gotta drop down all of these vending machines or poles in front of the rift, like, you know, your island rift, and make sure you put them as close as you can because you gotta pick them up at the same time with the auto pickup weapon thingy. And if you guys don't have auto pickup weapon enabled, I'm gonna recommend you to do it right now because it will help you pick up the weapon without even pressing the pickup thingy, right? You know, the square or E on PC. I'm playing on PC right now, but I'm using the PS4 controller. See, I'm gonna show you how it looks, what the settings is. So you see this option right here, auto pickup weapon, you gotta enable it and make sure you confirm after you enable it. And once you guys enable the auto pickup weapon, you gotta respawn. And once you guys respawn, you gotta run towards your rift and then you will pick up the items. I'm gonna show you how it looks. You see, I just respawn. And then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna run towards my rift while picking up the items because I have that auto pickup weapon enabled. So you see, I'm just gonna run towards the rift and I will pick up all the items. And as soon as you enter the rift, you gotta fly, okay? Double jump to fly, just like this. Because if you go down below this structure, you will lose your ports, the one you just collected from the Retaliate's island, right? So what you have to do now, you gotta drop all of the items because they will go down below the structure and now you guys can actually have them. And if you just go down below the structure without dropping them, you will lose them instantly. They just disappear. So you see, I'm collecting them because they're below the structure because Epic Games did something. So if you go down below the structure or below the height limit, the ports disappears, right? But now they're not going to disappear because we already have them below. And now what I'm going to recommend you to do, guys, do not go down all the way up to the floor. Just throw the ports because if you touch the ground, you will lose all of the ports. You see, I touch the ground, I lose all of the ports. But I managed to get some vending machines right here in front of you. And now I have the vending machine in my island and I can just use them. And yeah, one more thing, if you use them, they will disappear because you already know after the update, after the season 8 update, you guys can only use one vending machine just once. So don't use them and don't let your friends use them because they're gonna disappear. So if you guys don't get it correctly, I'm gonna tell you one more time how to do it. So guys, what you guys need to do, and it sounds so complicated, but it's not, it's so easy to do. So go to your creative island, build up to the height limit, you know, build some walls up to the height limit, and once you guys reach the height limit, you gotta copy 4 more walls and build it so you guys can go above the height limit. And once you guys go above the height limit, you gotta build some floats above it. You see how I built, like, you know, the platform above the walls. And once you guys build that, just leave the island and go back to the creative hub. And from the creative hub, you gotta go to Retaliate's island. It's going to be in the description, the island code. And once you guys enter the island code, enter the island, collect the ports, and come back to your island by doing the step, like, you know, putting all the items in front of the rift and enabling auto pickup weapon. Do that, and as soon as you enter the island, your creative island where you want the vending machines, you gotta double jump and then fly, and that's it. And now you guys can actually drop the ports in the midair, collect them, and then get the vending machine. And you see guys, this is why I say you gotta enable the auto pickup weapon. If you miss any ports, they will be glitched, you won't be able to pick them up. So this is how I'm gonna send this video, guys, and I'm gonna stop from here because the video is already going above 5 minutes and I try to make the video as short as I can. So I'm gonna stop from here. I will see you on my next video. Peace out.